Castine.
Okay, I think I'm a little bit low, but you know. We'll do that. Hopefully it's not too jarring. But yeah, hello, welcome back. We out here playing Spider-Man. Continuing off where we last left off with, you know, switching place, finding out what happened 15 minutes ago. 15 minutes earlier. I do know, around here in the stream, at one point, I will have to take a little small break as I have to give something to a friend. But, yay.
Excuse me. Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I am covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello.
Craig said we'd do this tomorrow. I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry, it just...
Ooh, it looks like we're gonna have to run
something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the Expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
She is here, and it is the present.
Right? Never mind. We're good.
I wonder who she actually called.
Let's get started.
I know I would have called my own phone. Oh, motor vehicles. Got it.
Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue.
Dude, are these masks?
Can do.
They're theater masks from the
I
AC Sentry.
Peter does it, but I never totally loved the heroes hiding behind masks thing. Feels like part of being a hero is standing behind your actions. Being willing to say, yeah, that was me. That's the sort of hero I'd want to be, at least.
Well, knowing from past Wizard comics, every time he's revealed his secret identity, everyone dies around him. Katana.
He's cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought.
Oh no.
Pete got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER.
Damn, how'd you explain the blood?
First of many Nurse MJ moments. Too many.
How did you explain the blood on the car? Okay, these are just cigars. No art.
Sicaria. Weren't they just in the news?
Yes. They were. I know where Sicaria is. But I do not want to ruin it.
Sometimes I feel like the whole history of the world is just boys playing dress up, getting into fights.
Damn. Calling out all the people who dress up. Superheroes just drag, but with powers. Hello.
I can't get over this image. So much tension between these two figures.
Much tension.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good.
I'm ready to begin. Or take off the clothes or what?
Prize,
oh, hello.
A one-of-a-kind Kakemon Baku.
Oh,
beautiful.
You.
It's a Mifune?
You.
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please.
Hey, cheese. Hi, what's next? The bottles? Got it. Mr. Fisk, big drinker, alcoholic. Got it. We're putting that. Headline. Wilson Fisk, alcoholic, in trouble for crime? Who knows?
Now this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
Ah, yes. The ink effect of Tarashikomi.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
Got it, he was an
he
anime
the
freak.
Duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of.
Yeah, was there like a secret laser thing that he just kept hidden and, you know, called it art? What up?
Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know.
I'm not a cop. You can tell on me. You know, we're homies. Also, I have a picture that you were here.
Anything strange?
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please.
Oops.
Stand right there.
There we go. What am I taking a picture of? The fan? Standing right here.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in...
Wait, what was that?
Wait here, please.
I could run. Woo!
Can't go in now. She'll see me.
I crouch. I go over here.
Wait. I recognize that statue.
Oh, I recognize the statue.
Photo. That shouldn't get it.
Craig, I'll call you back.
Dude, it's a statue from here. It should be holding...
My dear, I think it's time...
Be holding the staff, right?
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course.
Damn, am I already banned from this museum? That was quick. Hello, is this the bathroom? This is the bathroom. Oh, I was gonna try going to the men's room. She wouldn't expect that.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon.
Oof, puff.
No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room.
I got to get in.
If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
Got it.
What do you mean he had to reschedule? If
don't
she's
see
not
me.
Your reporter, who is she, Craig?
Mary
who
Jane Watson, investigator at law.
Oh my god. No, I do not trust you to fix this.
A lot of wine.
Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested.
For what? You let me in.
And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
Is pissed.
It is most definitely a threat.
Oh, you didn't see anything.
Uh-huh.
Whoa, ho, ho, ho.
Sure, Craig.
You need to turn around.
Right. I don't believe you.
Don't hear anything. I'm pressing Y.
Uh-huh.
In we go. Ignore the door. You probably could have actually heard the door.
Hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens.
It probably does. I saw this big thing right here. I'm guessing I have to go here, right?
I wonder if there are any clues in here.
This right here. This conveniently placed picture. It's holding a staff on its left arm. Oh, there's also this.
Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth.
Okay, palm
something.
Out. Staff pointing down. Can I get this now? This is like obviously the clue. What the?
Maybe these pieces move.
Maybe they do if you let me move them. Okay, and then we like move the hand. You know, girl, he like, Then we.
The catalog mentioned two poses. Mouth closed, left arm down.
Oh, mouth closed.
Right palm facing forward. The catalog mentioned two poses. Mouth closed, left arm down. Maybe
there we go. Mouth closed, left arm down. And now I need to get one of these things, right? Turning the head. Oh my gosh, it's her.
Behind them.
Oh, there we go.
But it looks different.
Mouse closed on the left, turning the other way. Got it.
Nice.
Oh, he opened up his arm.
So close.
Getting that grippy.
But a piece is missing.
This piece right here.
I've seen these before.
I would like to take it. This is now mine. What you gonna do about it?
That's not right.
Is that not... Wait, no, that should be right. I just had to change...
But it's not the right one.
Oh. Not this one? Is it the other one? That one right here? This one? I know they were pointy. Probably this one. No, trial and error. What are they gonna do? Call the cops on me? I'm already getting arrested.
That's it.
There we go.
Norman Osborn. What is this? Devil's breath.
Devil's breath?
Devil's...
Is that like the devil's lettuce? Hello. Is it just like a new vape?
Excuse me.
It's cotton candy?
You can't
Hello.
Be.
Ooh. Disrespecting women.
Where's the statue?
In there.
And they're kicking down the door. And that's how I was here 15 minutes ago.
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
How'd you know it was me?
You're lucky to be alive.
Says the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file.
Are they now?
I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay. You hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
We're hiding back there.
Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah,
it was
you
good
too.
To see me.
Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
I get it, because you have a camera, right?
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete.
She don't!
Yes!
Hold up. Let me just see if... Because I saw on like my little display thing that... It might have seemed a little bit framey, but let's see if that fixes it.
All right, of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward.
You safe? You safe. Up you go.
Okay, Pete, I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear
up
what
you
Devil's
go.
Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Is there another thing I could, like, hit? Hit this again. Come on. Check it out. You have to, like, hit the floor. Yep. Come over here. Get
Gotta
that.
Stay silent.
Oh, there's another splooge on the webs. Oh, I covered some blood. Hey, was there another person over here? Hi. Oh, she's dead. What mission fail? We'll get him next time. Where am I? Where was that other guy? Go.
Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about
Web
that
strike?
File? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Up here.
Notes on something called Devil's Breath.
That.
Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Don't you cheer any shit.
Come on. Web strike.
There we go.
Oh, hi. I did not mean to do that. Yet I'm here.
Where is it?
Where? I don't know.
That's all of them.
Well, I cleared my mistakes. Oh,
MJ.
That's MJ. Where am I going? Oh! Damn! Two women disrespected in a row?
Stop!
No.
That's right. I'm getting mad.
Hide!
Getting so mad. Here's my... up skill points. About to throw some people. Press X and then hold Y to grab and throw enemies. But that was... gadgets? No. Oh, I don't think I could change my suit yet. Damn it. I wanted to change suit. I wanted to change it to something more funny. Hi.
Not cool with the hostage taking, guys.
Hi.
Whoa, what is up with that glowy stuff on your hands? Are you guys ghosts? You've never fought a ghost before.
We fought ghosts before, Spider-Man. There we go. Yep. Uppies?
I mean, I've fought specters, but, you know, technically specters aren't ghosts. All ghosts are specters, but not all specters are ghosts.
Got it, it's like the whole what's it all. Oh, God, I broke that. It's like the all was it squares are rectangle, but not all rectangles are square.
All good. Fight a ghost stays on the old bucket list.
How you doing?
You already lost.
Any more people? Oh, those are more people. Whoa. Oh, damn. You think you're special? Facebook impact web. Ain't special. Now these guys are still not special. Anyways, that was easy. Oh, there's more people. How dare you shoot me? Bullets are expensive. Into the corner.
That was a workout.
Pew, 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 pew. Yes, a mask.
It's antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
A job for later.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did.
Damn.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw
here.
For
the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole? What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Listen, you gave all that information for free. I don't know what to tell you. Hey, you okay? Fine. He got away with the file. Sorry, I'll make it up with you.
Mix.
Dinner at Mix?
Like the last 6 months never happened?
The last 6 months never did happen. Sure, see you in a few. Well, it looks like we're getting dinner. With our Zill money, we still have to pay rent. We're gonna get evicted, but you know, we have a nice warm meal. Here we go.
Since when did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally.
Fries.
Best in the city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys, what's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business.
We're making this all about business.
How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right?
They would.
One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr.
I got the connections.
Work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be. Right.
I'm not a corporate shill.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
you know, just dinner between friends.
Yeah, you know, the fries, they're good.
Is that what we are?
Maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Definitely.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things too, like money and keys, and raspberry lip balm.
Nuclear arm codes.
Do you remember
files?
When we broke up?
No.
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
I think this is why we broke up.
Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
Stanley. Oh, here we go. Gadgets. Can I upgrade these? Why can't I upgrade them? I have the things. Huh. Oh, maybe that's why. Woo! Let's see. Suits? Yep, there we go. Let's change into something more appropriate. Let's just go with the original Insomniac suit. Ours though. Let's go with Battle Focus. We have a new slot for gadgets. We do have gadget slots. Perfect dodging temporarily increases damage. Increase the rate of focus generates. That's actually good. Reduces incoming bullet damage. Bullets do hurt. Enemy take long to detect you in stealth. Finisher's grant bonus. Ooh, that might be good. Oh, but I don't have research token. At least not yet. Longer range scatter increases the AR to show enemies. We'll get this one. EXP is always good, right? And then gadgets. Ooh, this is new. Spider drones, but we don't have research tokens. Get more web slinger stuff. Why can't I unlock this?
Hey, it's me. What's with the units heading down?
Oh, sorry. New skills. Let's get innovator. I believe that makes me wrap people, grab them, and throw the electrified enemies, toss them towards walls. Got it.
Bird.
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker. Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime.
Damn.
Just had dinner with my ex.
The shocker.
After saving her from masked criminals.
Woo.
And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
Hello, Assassin's Creed mode. Activate. We'll do that. Take a picture. Get a face take the token also. I should have died there, just saying.
All units, we have a vehicle collision. Yeah. Officer assistance needed on scene.
Hey, a vehicle collision.
In the vicinity of Devil's Shelf.
Hi. Let's get this.
MJ wrote this article in the school paper about student protests. She was a heck of a journalist even then.
Students from all years left their classes on Tuesday and gathered in the courtyard to protest news that Midtown High would be cutting its arts program. No one wants to cut music or art classes, says Principal Andrew Davids. Unfortunately, our budget has once again been cut and we have been able to make shortfall somewhere. However, an anonymous source within the administrator office confirmed that the budget for the football team has actually been increased by 20%. Some defended the discrepancy. Everyone loves football, said Eugene Flash Thompson, quarterback of the Tigers. Nobody likes these lame and artsy-fartsy classes. That sentiment was not shared by the students, estimated at over 100 who protested the cuts. Drama classes is my oasis in the sea of boredom, junior Sally Averill insists. Of course, they want to take away the one thing that makes school bearable. A Freedom of Information Act request for the salaries of the history of pay raise for the administration was denied on the grounds that Freedom of Information Act does not apply to public school administrators. Oof. I mean, they are technically government workers, so, like, there's that.
Peter, I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you've built for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the grant committee stops by again...
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep? Please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care. Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
The biggest was a, like, unbelievable thing about Spider-Man. It's not that he has superpowers. It's the fact that people instantly answer him on his phone. Hi. Right not to.
You literally didn't see that coming.
You not see me?
Hot stuff coming.
I wasn't here. It said it was safe. Not here. Oh, they see me. We'll come back to this. Meanwhile, let's get this scanner right here. Whee! Oh, there's another Fisk construction zone in here. Let's hack this. This has this type of waves. That. For our little Assassin's Creed thing. Yep, there was another. Actually, no, I think that's the same one. Are they still mad at me? Only one way to find out.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
Wait. Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a
Danger.
Closer look.
They think the boss can't run things from inside? They don't know the boss. A lot of people owe him a lot of favors, that's for sure.
Are you in danger, my friend?
They work together. Boss never trusted him.
Oh, he's safe. Stealth takedown. One. He's in danger. He's safe. Oh, now he's in danger. Are you in danger now? He's in danger. I do see people over there. I think I could separate them.
That's a pretty sweet racket.
Okay. We have our regular webs.
Might have something. Stand by.
Any dangers? Oh, they're both in danger.
Boss is still the man. Eyes open! Spider-Man's here!
I know him.
Hey, I need help over here! You boys might shoot.
Alright, he's like right underneath me. Why can't I pull him? There we go. I was never here. Yes. Bullets hurt. I don't know if you ever learned that.
Jano, that you?
Come on. Someone not look at this man. Like right here. Oh, I still wanna. Be safe. Come on, 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 he's right there. Maybe over here?
What's the matter? You afraid of a little gun? Anybody here?
Nap time.
Spider-Man.
I think I see someone.
Eyes peeled.
Help.
stealth takedown. Nope. You're not keeping me in the ground. I like being in the air. Because I get to do this. I hit you with that. I'm sorry. You should have spoke sooner. Beep, 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 beep. Will you?
Hi. I'll teach you some respect.
Come on, bring him down already.
Don't let him get careful.
Hello.
You shouldn't have messed with the kingpin. You got Davey.
Sorry, I'm just doing this to fill a quota. You know, quotas, things you guys have also. I'm sick and tired of him also, but he's in jail, so like, what he's had to say. Hello. Let's impact web you, impact web you, do a special move on you, and impact web you. Do you count as a thrown object?
Oh, sorry, but we're all out of the complimentary donuts.
Hi.
I'm in an ass-kicking move.
Are you now?
That's not fair.
Take him down before he knocks us all out.
We'll take you alive or dead. This doesn't
care. I do care though. Can you take me alive?
Get down.
Beep, 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 beep.
You want some?
Ow.
Get down here and fight like a man.
I am. I'm fighting like a Spider-Man, some might say.
You don't mess with the kingpin and live.
Get enough now.
Come on. Get him. Don't let him get you airborne.
Hello, here I am, and there you go.
Guys, slow down! The Black Friday special's not till Thanksgiving!
Well, it's the day after Thanksgiving, usually.
He's webbing me!
Spider-Man, that site's taking delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory.
That seems like a bad thing to filter out.
You'll have to.
Listen, I'm all gadgets, baby.
And more of them. No shoving. I'll give you all personal attention.
He got it. Bro, sticky. He can't let him win.
Yeah, but you will. Because I'm Spider-Man, and you know, what you gonna do about it? You're just basically my exercise routine at this point. Ah, those are bullets.
Reinforcements. Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quips.
I'm not. Play catch, motherfucker.
How is he beating us? We'll take you alive or dead.
Once again, prefer to be alive. You know, it kind of sticks. What up?
We can't let him win.
Guys are repeating dialogues. Come on. Something new. Anyways. How's that? Woo!
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Damn, is that from personal experience, Yuri? Do you want to, like, vent about it, or, like, what up?
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job...
Sorry, I had to cut this.
Nope, 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 nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday.
Someday. Maybe even JJJ might appreciate Spider Cop. I doubt it. You know, one of these days. Oh, speaking of JJJ.
For listener emails. writes, "You're so full of anger, and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health."
Got some good parts from this old cell phone. Wonder what I could accomplish with a real budget instead of dumpster diving.
Hey man, gorilla scientists, really good aspect to do. Oh look, it's a train. I wonder if it's gonna kill me. Oh fuck, it does! Fuck fall physics, I need train physics. Does it work? Did I get the collectible at least? I did. Is there another train happening? No, they knew. Am I in Hell's Kitchen or like where am I? Perfendel. Bogwell Gym. Oh yeah, I'm definitely in Hell's Kitchen. This is where Daredevil trains. I hope in the new Spider-Man, you get more superheroes in New York. Like little team-ups that we could do. Cause this is where like 90% of like most Marvel characters are. And like, this does confirm their existence. The Fogwell Gym does confirm that, like, hey, Daredevil's in here. We also saw like the Rand Corporation, which is Iron Fist. Right, where am I going? Backpack. One, two, jump, and we do. Oh, it's up beyond this crane.
This article blaming Spider-Man for electro-killing cops was the last straw. I had to quit taking pictures that helped Jameson print lies about me.
I received angry letters from fans of Spider-Man. Yes, they exist, over my editorial calling him a threat or a menace. Well, I have good news for you, these people. I'm not going to use these words here. I have a new description for Spider-Man. Killer. Because the deaths of five innocent people, including heroic police officer Alvarado Cordova, are squarely on Spider-Man's head. Don't misunderstand. I realize it was the psychopathic, was a criminal, Max Dillon, who was also the media called Electro, that murdered these five individual, and he will rot in Riker Island for the rest of his misbegotten life. But if Spider-Man hadn't been grandstanding for the camera, as always, five precious souls would have not been lost. Dillon might have escaped with millions of dollars in cash, but money can be replaced. Mothers, fathers, husbands, and wives cannot. There are those who will argue that Dillon would have killed even more of the bank's patrons if Spider-Man did not intervene, but how do we know that? The police didn't go charging in. Spider-Man did. I mean, that's you kind of just also pointing out the police didn't do anything. Is he a trained hostage negotiator? Is he licensed or certified in anything at all? We don't know, because we don't know who he is. What we do know, that Alvaro Cordova isn't going home to his children tonight or ever again. Goddamn. What's over here?
Attention units. Civilians need help following a severe collision. Incident is active near Longacre. Over.
Where is this? Oh, it's right there. One, two.
Car wreck down there. Bad one. People could be injured. Hold on.
Hello, sir. You are rescued. Please leave a review on Yelp.
Over here! Help, please!
Hello.
Help me! Please!
You have been helped. Let's get out of here. Let's get you as well. Seems like you could. Oh, we are too close.
Everyone's
to that explosion.
Safe. I should let fire and rescue do their jobs.
Yep, let's let fire and rescue do their jobs. Anyways, let's go take a picture.
Thanks. I was
dead. Oh, it's Josie's. And then the next backpack is on top of this building. off we go. And we continue our rise up here. Once again, I'm surprised no one's seen these backpacks.
Took a bullet from the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro.
Oof.
Good thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive.
Yep, you get to say that again. Anyway, it's time to dive down. Whee! And here we go. Beat Freak.
Masked up piece.
Alias Investigation. No, this is in the Heroes for Hires. Don't know who runs this. Up we go. Then we have a stadium over here.
Attention units, we've just received a report of a break-in. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
I'm assuming this is where the crime is.
Looks like we've got some doorbusters. Did it ever hear a knocking?
You guys can't outrun me, you know that, right? Freeze!
Hot stuff coming through.
Hey, quit swinging around!
Yo, buddy. You out here for a jog?
Spider-Man.
We're past it going. You know, trying to get those steps in. I feel like I might need to take a break. Hi. Please. Nope. Let's just yank it down here. There we go. Lie down. It's good for your back. Whee! We go. To this police station. Please, please let me hack. I'm like right here. No?
We got this, Spider-Man. There we go. Anyway.
Long waves. Medium frequency? There we go. Let's complete this town right here. Complete Hell's Kitchen. Over here, I'm pretty sure we'll find like the Heroes for Hire spot in this one. Nope, this is a church.
Attention all units, there's a vehicle pursuit in progress.
Vehicle pursuit in progress.
Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over.
Hi, where's that happening? Over here, got it. Well, we're already here, right?
When the vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material.
Or you know, one that doesn't really shatters?
Unbelievable. I understand we have another low-information caller who thinks we're better off thanks to Spider-Man. Let's see if I can set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare with...
Hi. Do you have a permit for those guns? How about you, friend? No? Do you even have a license? You don't? Well, it looks like I have to confiscate this car for you. Yeah. It's all yours, officer. Anyway, someone was talking about how Manhattan was a lot safer. Wait, more people are coming.
More trucks. Oh. This fight's going viral.
Hi, I'm inside the car. What up?
thought today was gonna go.
You know, it's how I thought today would go. You know, get nothing hit like by a car, be in the backseat of their car. How I thought it would go. Whee! Up go. Horizontal. Up. Hi, what is this? Graffiti. Hi. Once again, no one's noticed this. Vulturing
ammo. I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that.
Just made this man fly out of, was it free fall in the air? Kind of dangerous, Spider-Man. Anyway, there's crime over here.
Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
Just a goof. I wasn't gonna find them.
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute.
I don't think I will. Oh, there's two big guys. I had enough of you also. Am I? Am I? And on the floor you go. How did I do?
Huh. Fisk did keep these wannabe.
While we're on the street, might as well have the web blossom. Web blossom.
Pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I
miss him?
No.
I do. He was easy to make fun of.
Sit tight, guys. A nice comfy paddy wagon will be here soon.
Man was built like a brick. Built like a big beam. Hi, I cannot swim. Please? Hi, where's my backpack? It should be right here. There we go.
With this vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last.
Too bad.
Possible drug.
Oh, possible drug things.
Nearest unit approach with caution. Please proceed to Hell's Back. Over.
Up we go. We swing by. This is personal stash? You swear.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post this. Just dump that out. Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute.
Anyway, web blossom really good to just clear out these people. Oh, hi. No, it's a sanitation. Okay, he's safe. Another sanitation. Oh, wait, no, that's just a garbage can. Who's the other person shooting at me? Hi. Is it not? Who said it was fair? I didn't say it was fair.
A pep in my step like halting an illegal...
Okay, where shall we go? We cleared everything out on this end. We'll just sightsee then. Let's go through this. And then make our way towards the story mission. Well, sightseeing and getting backpacks. Ain't no stopping crime. We are Spider-Man. One, two, three, jump. One, two, three, jump. One, crime's being committed over here.
Citizens of the Earth, your laws don't apply.
I see you. I'm not ignoring you. I know where you are. Okay, it seems like you're kind of come. Where are you going? Why is there? I took damage. So this is personal now.
Young man, I will pull this car over right now.
I see your other friend over here. No? Up. Oh, hi there.
Long time no see. Curbside service.
You get one, friend. You get one. Meanwhile, do not shoot and drive. It's dangerous. I forgot I had to do a quick time event. Yeah, that's me on the floor. Okay, anyone else here? Yep. Of course they are. And they're in a truck.
This fight's going viral.
Not how I thought today. What's that?
Oh, that door. What the?
Yeah, that's it.
What's up? Welcome to the air show.
Please. How are you doing? Okay, I should dodge that one. Ow, please, let me dodge things. I pay that's it. You dodge things. Come on. Okay, this is just personal now. It's gonna hurt you. There we go.
So much for the gang that couldn't drive straight.
Hey, look, it's a spot that we needed to be at. Hopefully it's my focus bar to, you know, heal me. Oh, or that level up. Suits. New suits. Suit is this one. The Stark suit. Skills. Web throw knocks enemies down. Rich takedown range. I need that. That was a little bit challenging. Up we go. Hunt hack. And here we are. Midtown coverage. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That seems fair, right? Two, three. Where is it? Oh, it's more down here. There it is. Throwing some Ivy on there.
Fisk beat the hell out of me with these.
And you took
I
it?
I almost used them for evidence. Until MJ pointed out I was trespassing, so I'd probably end up in jail.
Also, probably would have gotten more Parker blood. Lock. Some DNA evidence in there.
You might have heard about the robbery at Roseman's auction house. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources
Hold up a second. JJJ.
Is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene.
Dude, I bet Halloween is your worst holiday, right? Everyone just wearing masks?
Yeah, I see your point, but Spider-Man stopped those guys today. Saying he's like them because he wears a mask isn't fair. It's like prejudice.
Wrong. Here's a little lesson in the English language, my friend. Prejudice means to prejudge someone before you know anything about them. I know all I need to about Spider-Man. He runs around causing chaos, wearing a mask so he doesn't have to answer for his shenanigans, and a flashy costume so he gets attention to feed his gigantic, insatiable ego. Now, if I'm a mentally unstable person and I see him getting all this coverage, what am I going to do? It's called copycat behavior, people. And it's ruining New York.
I don't think that's it. I don't see me robbing banks.
Captain Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to trust me.
Dude, it's 555-0168.
If anyone finds out she's helping me, she'll lose her job.
It's not that she's helping me, more that I'm helping her. Let's go read some Twitter feeds. Hey, NYC wall crawler, you got a web all over my new car. You know, it'll biodegrade in like an hour. Internet says it dissolved after a few hours. Otherwise, try a mixture of soap, warm water, and industrial grade sodium bicarbonate. Wait, where do you get industrial grade sodium bicarbonate? Hate car chases, except that was it gave awesome chance to snap some Spidey pics. Dude is a beast. Mustache grooming tip number 43. Dip your comb in scented oils for a sweet smell of lost dignity that will last you all day. Nothing like seeing Spidey stop some wannabe dealer to perk up my day. Here's to when life begins and brings you unexpected surprises. Just saw Spider-Man rack up and break a bunch of drug dealers at my window. Go Spidey go. JJJ nailed it every time. The Spider guy is a menace. Who's footing the bill of his antics? Hardworking taxpayers, of course. I mean, want to say insurance people love me? I don't know. Just saw Spider Guy stop a car and beat a bunch of thugs. How did he use his webs? Yeah, he used his web to bring the cars to stop and beat up thugs. Okay. Where were we right here? Yeah, we're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Doing a little all the way down.
Nailed it.
Alright, which one's this one? Which landmark is
masked up piece?
Okay, next one should be down the street here.
Good shot.
Back channel. Next one should be down here.
That's a keeper.
See the next one over here.
Empire State University, the old alma mater, and holder of my student loans.
Ooh, ain't that juice?
Beautiful.
Arch. Making a way through here. Zip. Speedy doo da. Zippity day. Dude, is that the Sanctum Sanctorum? It is.
Cool window, but I always get the feeling something strange is going on in that place.
Something strange is happening in that place. Right, we were gonna go here. For a mission. To the Beast Center.
Wonder what kind of trouble Shocker's into this time.
All right, not the Peace Center. We're stopping Shocker. Last thing I remember was, you know, getting the mask.
1034, assault currently in progress. Verge on the East Village.
How you doing? Those windows are expensive, just saying.
Hi, Herman.
Seriously?
Last time.
I don't want to hurt you. It'll just slow me down.
Wow, that's considered.
Slowing down is what I want you to do.
What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. Just trying to make polite conversation.
I mostly care because I want to know if there's anything else to connect, right?
If we connected on an emotional level. Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman! At least talk to me so we can make it interesting!
Yeah! Anything new? I see you. You're making some big leaps in life.
The only answer to Shocker now? Mr. Shocker?
Hiya, how you doing? Caught you! You're it.
Now let's talk.
You never even began to talk. I can be done with something you haven't started.
Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself.
You're stealing for our family, aren't you? You're stealing for two pregnant.
Someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Oh, those are blasts. I'm catching up, Herman. You better run. Oh, that's a cheap shot right there, just saying. I got it. If I go through the roofs, you'll have a hard time hitting me. I got you. That's two for two, just saying. You're in timeout now, buddy.
You know what, Herman? You have like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details?
Yeah. Like, who made it for you? Who gave it to you? Who are you working for?
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
Not really.
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
Do I have it on you?
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
What could work with that?
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Where am I? Look at these pictures right here. And this picture of a bridge.
Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center.
Oh, while we're here, suits. Wait, new gadgets. Oh, but we can't really get much, right? Reactive lenses, reduce the effects of flashbangs. We could get this one. And this one also, silent step. What is this? This gadget one. Web attack generates focus. Ooh, that might be good. But let's just get that in place. Along with some new gadget stuff. Oh, the Sonic ones. I like. Oh, I can't get them yet. Too poor. I upgrade this. I finally could upgrade this one. Get more impact. I upgrade the other one. Sure can. Skills. They'll take down, generates more focus. Web throws knock up enemies during wind up. Well, these cost two now. Press X just as an attack lands to generate more focus. Air attack deal additional damage. Increase web range. Yeah, let's do that.
Now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Probably.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah. Whenever, whatever.
Whenever, whatever. I do what I want. Anyways, what you doing tonight?
So I guess we're talking again. Cool.
Up we go. Zip. Zoop. Third jump. There's something underneath this. took care of that, and then I saw a crime happening over
here. I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, a.k.a. the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment.
Sleep it off.
You can still talk, JJJ. I'm listening.
Never touches the ground.
Anyways, you were saying, JJJ?
Huh. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I...
Local units respond. We've got reports of a break-in. Reports are coming from the lower east side. Over.
Oh, they're right here. Where's this happening? Oh, it's happening on top.
Those guys are already breaking. I better stop the entrance. Wow, you all forgot your keys?
You think one of them would have gotten their keys, right? Anyways, bye. And into the wall you go.
So, you're all going to jail. Where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
You tell him, Spider-Man. This feels like it should be a picture. Going up. We're spectacular, spectacular Spider-Man. Who's this a picture of? Stop. Be not afraid. Spider suit powers ready.
Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack.
And some rent. Oh, hello. Getting a bagel, cream cheese, and some coffee.
Mr. Lee's usually in his office now.
Who's winning now? This is still the same thing.
You guys holding up all right?
This moron thinks I'm going to move in with my daughter.
You probably should.
Hey, that'd be great.
She hasn't asked, but she's not gonna. I'm not going anywhere.
You don't know that. Nobody does.
Well, I'm not going anywhere. That's a promise.
Sometimes you have to make the first move.
Peter,
sometimes they're... Oh, hello.
How are you?
I'm good. Who said that? It said homeless woman, but you know... That might be a needle in a haystack sort of situation. Pew, 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 pew. Spectacular, spectacular Spider-Man. Knock, knock, knock.
Peter, what can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. Well, she wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it.
Damn.
Let's see what you have. Interesting.
I feel like if you want to use your degree, work in a museum.
Where'd she find it?
I'm really not sure. Why? What is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
Well, my father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me.
Seems like you have a personal connection with this mask.
Peter, listen. That mask, it's... It could be connected to dangerous people.
Probably.
Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know.
Knowing MJ, she's not going to choose a different story.
Why take the risk?
Because it's MJ. She likes taking risks. Like, one of her, like, known, like, thing is just, like, gambling.
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that.
He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
Probably.
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something.
Because he knows more than he's letting on.
It's pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing.
Spaghetti dinner?
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
Hello, I would like to get out. And now I'm on the roof. Anyone else think the Wi-Fi in Central Park has been spotty recently? Hashtag chugging. It's Central Park, man. Shouldn't you be enjoying nature? Hashtag millennials. Hey, there's a spawn near the playground, and I need to finish my evolution in the mobile game. I love so much. Also, I'm 50, jerk. Oof. An older person playing Pokemon.
Doc needs me at the lab.
Who could be such a person?
Work out in the city.
Explore the city, get some upgrades. Okay, anything in here? There's some landscape things, but we don't want that. Let's go get some more. Oh wait, there's a side mission. Spider-Man, PI, private investigator. I would rather though have was it like spider, like the PI in like the word spider, just capitalized. Whee! Launching. 1, 2, 3. I couldn't make it.
Hey, I got a business proposition.
Spider-Man, I need help.
Do we need help? Hi. Private investigator Spider-Man, at your duty. It went dark.
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out.
Sure.
Any
ideas?
Meeting her next?
Oh.
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Greenwich?
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on.
Wasn't that spelled Greenwich? Greenwich? Eh, I see it.
Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him.
How'd you get my number? Wait, what? Do I just give my number to, like, anyone? Didn't someone just track that? This could be a trap. Hello, I'm here.
That's Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
What that angle? I need to get
if
it straight on.
Gets out, my life's over.
Give me the plans and it won't.
Got it.
You know this bitch?
Very nice. Looks good. Remember, tell anyone about this, and I leak the photo.
It's gonna leak some photos.
Plans. This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right.
Or
I'm gonna see where
you
she's
not
taking the plans.
Like,
I'll be in touch.
Hello. You might not like this was an idea, but your husband can be cheating on you. That's also a situation that might happen. Your husband might just be cheating. Oh,
accomplice. I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the highline.
You know who this bitch is?
Took you long enough. Yeah. photo, he fell in line.
Rodrigo always was a sucker. Boss will be happy.
Whee!
Let's see the plans.
I am a pinata.
That's what I'm talking about. Gotta catch my train. Don't want to keep the boss waiting. That's gonna be our biggest score yet.
Our biggest score? Yeah, they're definitely trying to rob
something. How many people are in on this? I've gotta follow him.
You don't see anything.
Where's
this here to go?
Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path.
Oh, there's the train.
Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun. Rodrigo's best friend from college.
Damn.
He went to
from college?
On a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out.
Yep. Seems like you have a lot of experience. Can I stand here? Definitely not. Hello. Oh, I'm dead. Why can't I just crawl down? Seems like I should be able to crawl down. Or would that be too easy?
Getting off. Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path.
You know, but attaching yourself to the train system, a lot easier.
Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out.
She is the crack safe, or was it the safecracker? The crack safer. Securing the crack. One. Two. One, two. Here we are. Go around this building.
I should head over near the subway exit. Wait for him to get out.
Yes.
He's heading for that office building.
Can I use my hacks? My wall hacks? He's on the elevator. Going up, going up, going up, going up. Hey, look, a backpack's over there. Going up, going up, going up. Hope he's stuck on this floor.
I got the plans, boss.
Good. Review the schedule on the monitor. I put out hires on the whiteboard. Mark their positions on the map.
Hello, don't mind me. Oh. That counts, but the other one didn't. That's dumb.
Practically a kid. My brother's kid. You can't trust him. Anyway, it's done. He's already picking up our city. All right, Roman's ready and we are running late. Let's roll.
They're on the move.
They are on the move.
Okay, that's enough hero worship for today. Later, Spidey.
I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car.
And turn off this camera. Mod. Whip. Release. Whip. Release. Get in this car.
What the hell? Spider-Man.
Hi, how are you doing?
Here's your stuff.
You know, usually people who aren't was a guilty don't go up and, you know, aim their gun outside the window. That's your mistake right there, buddy. Hopefully being in front of this car slows down the other one, right? Dude. Wanna see my dance? Here you go.
A thing of beauty.
I'm here.
I love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery.
Oh, no.
Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friend.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo. Especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Now, we blackmailed the other people into prisons. Hello, where am I going? I'm almost afraid to ask, but was there an earthquake earlier? What is this, Twitter? In Los Angeles?
Hello?
Oops, hold up a second. Negative shockwaves. I don't have any research tokens. Looks like I need some research tokens. But I do have a skill. And we will... It's the thing that makes me, you know... Bender improves gain focus. Blow half health, generate focus faster. Ground strike, large blast. Slows down time. Perfect dodging. Attack. Is it this? They'll sink down. No, right. I want something that... Probably this one. Roots can't be grabbed and thrown when webbed. Yeah, let's get that. Let's throw some big boys.
Oh, hey. What's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I just... I'll be there soon.
His tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
Am I?
That's right. How did I lose track of time?
You know, we could always just blame it, like, you know, missing the subway or something. That's something we could always do. Oh, here we go. Swing and a miss. Up and down.
Peter, Mr. Lee spoke to me. He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry. I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
Would you like to see that?
Talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You got a good boss, May.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Whee! Hi. Yo, what up, Lance Corporal? I'm here for the fitting. You know, picks up my hair, probably sweating, probably smell. I don't know how well the ventilation in the suit is. Time to scan my ID. Beep. RFID confirmed.
How does it work? Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
It works. You now have the power to hold the cup.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Oh no.
Stop that right now. This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Being blackmailed or exploited.
Please, how long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
Deeming this place a hazard?
The agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me.
By me.
You should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
I don't think any place is secure.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you.
I don't think he's allowed to take off like any documents, just basically any hazardous supplies, and you can contest those.
Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter, there's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you.
Off.
I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Do I at least get paid for this Friday? Sane? I have overdue rent? Okay. Oh. Time to go check to see if there's any new, any new science things in here. Didn't I have another shirt? Didn't I have a blue shirt? It'd be weird if I just, like, change shirts in between, like, office meetings. Anyways, let's go.
We really need to get better about organizing our workspace.
Yeah, where am I supposed to be? Nope. There we go. Which one's this one? The chemicals? Ba-da-dum. Octavius Industry. Yep, got this one. Circuit boards.
Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system.
Get this, rotate that, get that, rotate this. Get a straight one. Rotate that. Done.
Very
success.
Cool. Arms will need to tune the arms gyro to auto orient.
Okay. Get this. Get that. Oh, I had to switch this around. Get this. Rotate that over there. Rotate this over here. Get that to go into this corner piece. Get this to go into this corner piece. I have no more of these. I just have blank ones. No, replace it with that. Replace it with this. Get this. Get that. There we go. 4 voltages. Aya, being a nerd, being an engineer in the science environment,
really
getting defunded by a mayor.
The prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic.
Oh no, more puzzles. Red goes in here. You're a sucker for these types of games. I am too. But like, I also want like more freedom in this. But you know, it's the whole point of a puzzle game, right? Be like this limiting. We'll start with this. Like if it was time, Femme Awareness Gamer of the Year. Honestly. If only like actual engineering was this easy. Oh, we're at a zero. We put one down here. How many more fours do we have? We have a 5. Just looking at a circuit board, be like, what's wrong in here? Oh, I see. These things aren't adding up to 8. Actually, that's how actually a voltage meter works. What can I do? I could replace you with a 2, right? and replace you with a 4. Success.
Great.
Well, that's all the ones we have, because everything else is locked. There's another science minigame in here. You just need to find it. Oh, that's a recording. Here we go. Yes. You prefer to go by username or some sort. By that. Fire, fire wolves,
Doc
wolves.
Working on with this.
Now let's see. We have this, and then we'll replace that, and that gives us that one right there. Get this and take away these pieces, and we'll get this one and replace them with these. You know, material science engineer right here, just putting these things to match up, and now we have a conducting polymer slash carbon nanotube composite.
About long-term wear and tear though, might delaminate easily.
Easy. Why aren't people more? Why aren't there more engineers? If it's this,
Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene.
We got you. We got you. We got you. Gotcha. War plus fire variant. Yes. Got you. Put this one right here because it'll stack, and then 3. There we go.
Great. Pretty high cytotoxicity.
Bidimensyl isomel.
Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface.
I want to know, like, the jargon behind this, or if these are actual materials in the real world. Let's see. This right here, right? No, wait, we got this one. No, never mind. Let's see, we need a 3 here, right? So we'll put a 3. And then this one will get rid of that. Maybe. No. The only one we could get rid of is the second color. This seems like we are supposed to put this one right here. Put this one right here. And then get rid of this one. Got it. So that one's clear. Now we just need to figure out everything else. This seems like an easy street. Just 1, 2. And what about you? Nope. About no. I put you here and put this one lone one in here. There we go. We are smart. We have identified, was it diheptanol, zonium, was it bromide?
Interface, but I feel like we can do better.
Last one until we meet the doc again.
Graphene. But the structure is super unique. What is this?
The unique way that it's not graphene anymore. Beep. We need 2 here. So this can't be it. Probably get this one. That, nope. This only works on 2. Let's work on the 3 combination first. So one spot in here, so that gives us 3 options, and then we need 2 options in here. Get this one, and get this? No. Does this go in place? It does. And then we get this one right here, No, but we're missing another one. We're so close. Unless... Well, that just gets rid of everything. This may be difficult. Let's get you. Let's get... There we go. This one was easier. Okay, so we have that one. Now we have to work with the three here. You got that. You get this middle one right here. And is there a corner piece right here? No. Does not work. Could it be this right here? That gets us that right there. There are another two that we have. Wait, that's not what I want. There we go. Let's see what type of carbon this is. Graphene nano lace. Awesome. Or latices.
The nanolatticed.
Nanolattice.
Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic.
Okay, we're done with this place, and time to cry as we no longer have a job. Fired us right before payday.
Wish I could do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry.
Badge.
Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby.
One of the stations
see how
nearby.
Doing while Harry's in Europe.
Is it that big glowing thing right there?
Must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
Alley-oop. Up we go. Into the research station we go.
Harry left me a message about these before he left for you.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Damn.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him.
Does sound like it means a lot to him. Mostly because he's not here to do them. Alright, what's the research thing we need to do? There's another of our air quality station monitoring containment in the surrounding atmosphere. Super important for the city and its citizens, but certain corporation overlords are less than thrilled by the prospecting of their pollution was output being publicly reported. Kind of bad timing to kind of, you know,
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution.
Air pollution in New York right now.
Contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high and rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die.
People could die. And that's why we're here to save them.
In trouble spots. Like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
Swinging through them.
Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds.
And let's loop back. One.
For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there.
Two. That didn't count? Okay. I call hacks.
And gotcha.
There we go. Pointing to all these fart clouds. Whee!
I'm getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff, anyway. Got it.
My lungs must be dying.
Oh! Feels like I'm breathing from a tailpipe.
Allie, you got it.
I must be freaking these people out. What else is new? Huh. The toxins
are
coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos.
Time to get photos. Hi.
Perfect.
Hey, cheese. Let's get the other cart.
Great.
There you go.
Light on that one.
And there we go. Three photos.
The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day.
A green spider costume. I'm pretty sure people would just confuse it as a weak Spider-Man.
Stop the public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Hey, look, there's another science station over here.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was, but one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
Damn.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead.
Oh, God.
Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
And why would you want Shocker?
Security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy.
You know, in this day of
was
a superhero's glowing eyes, you know. Kinda common. I'd be surprised if your eyes weren't glowing. Also depends how those are things in the water. Let's go do that.
This lab monitors the health of marine life, and we've got a bunch of medicine on site if you need it. But the effects these diseases have, they are not something any living creature should go through.
Do people fish in this river?
Looks like there's a bacterial infection in the fish. I better take care of it before the food supply is contaminated. Found an antibacterial spray in the lab that should heal the fish. I just need to spray it over the water. And fast, before people start getting sick.
Yeah, I don't know if I should trust fish here.
Get to the docks.
Beep.
I bet whatever's in those barrels caused the problem. Gotta get him out of the water.
Yep. Time to yank him.
Just call me your friendly neighborhood garbage man.
Okay. Can't yank that one yet. There we go.
These barrels are smarter than some of the guys I usually fight.
Yeah, they're actually, you know, being in the water, which is annoying for me to fight. That's another barrel. Whee! Barrels. And then last one.
Now that it's clear, this is a perfect spot to spray.
From bad gas
if
to good gas.
Evenly, the water currents will take it far and wide. Gotta cover a wide area.
Covering everything. And then last one over here.
The fish will spread it to other fish, which is good, because there's not much for me to swing from further out.
Yep.
Based on the water currents, there's another area I need to hit.
Okay. Launching myself.
More barrels. Definitely the source of the bacteria. I'll get rid of them.
Alright, I would like to get rid of this one.
Great thing about barrels, they don't shoot at me.
They do not. Their effects are in the long term.
The downside is, I don't think these barrels appreciate my quips.
Hey man, don't feel like a fish out of water. Okay. Please. Please, I had grip on it.
All clear.
Last one. Time to dispense a little medicine. Fancy medicine.
Come on, fishy fishies. This is good for you.
Open wide. Tastes like cherries.
I've never had an aquarium. I bet someone calls this into Jameson as Spider-Man. Water polluter.
Probably. Yeah, but the thing is, if he says anything, we'll just claim him as an anti-vaxxer. Which will grow his his audience,
okay,
but also increase
it
in some sense.
Scan my finny friends and make sure they're cured. All clean. Well, by the standards.
Oh, look at the fish
docks.
Go.
We stopped an outbreak before it started. It'll be tough for Oscorp to argue this station isn't pulling its weight.
Hello? Right. Oh, hello. It just turned dark. Got it. I think they want us to fight the Shocker. So, fighting the Shocker, here we come. Oh, wait, I have research things now. I could upgrade things and get better suits. This one. Or this one. Or this one. Or this one. Let's go with the Stark suit. Spider Bro. Calls in the Spider Bro to temporarily aid in combat. Nah. I want. Secret reward, discharge an EMP field that stuns enemy. You know, that might be good for an enemy known as the Shocker. Okay, anyways, gadgets. Can I improve these things? Nope. Can I improve these? No. I get these? Oh, I wasted my research tokens. Okay, then. Off to fight the Shocker. Hey, what's that? Okay, I already got that picture. Got it. Alley-oop. One web. Two webs. Three webs. Four. Backpack? Oh, backpack. I'm easily distracted by personal belongings. You go.
Here, I've been looking into the demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay?
No.
You sound even mopeier than usual.
Because I am mopey.
I might have just lost my job.
Oh. Nope.
The city, Norman, actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad.
I don't think so.
You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon.
What was that motion blur?
My thesis paper on neurotechnology. This got me the job with Dr. Octavius.
Oh. Do I have like a master's? A PhD? Alright, what is scare tactic? Oh yeah, I wanted to get the spin cycle. I'm sightsee. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Take pictures of the square or Times Square. Going up. Up we go. Whoosh. Excuse me, police station. I have to use your roof. Along sightseeing. We interrupt our daily program to bring you the Grand Central Terminal. As well.
Magnifique.
This is a Carium Embassy. What is this?
What?
The Chrysler Building. And potentially in my backpack, unless we get pulled into a cutscene. Alright, where's my backpack? There it is.
When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. Instead, we broke up. I can be pretty oblivious sometimes.
Dude. Honestly, I feel if you got, like, a personal reference with Norman Osborn, like, you could get anything in New York. Yo, what up? Up there's the shocker.
Herman!
I'll shock you.
Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but, I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation.
Don't worry, I'm here to keep you safe. Ow.
Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Want to play 20 questions? No?
That's an odd question. Oh.
Okay,
arm wrestle? That hurts. Ow, that smarts.
Whoa, your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You want to fight? Let's fight!
I don't want to fight, but you know, I will bring it on.
Man. Can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember
anyways,
our first fight? Me, so young and stupid.
Ow.
You just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion.
Ow.
Is there any standard metric for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also,
oh, God.
How would you,
you are unforgiving.
Words per minute, syllables per second. Or is it more about how many words one uses to expose? Now I can do some real damage.
I just needed to ground you. Grounded.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
And if I don't, they'll kill me.
No, I was gonna use that rock.
Coming your way. You come clean. I can help you.
You really want to help me?
Sorry, not gonna happen.
You know, I can't break a law to, like, help you. Oh, that's close. But this is closer. Hiya. Got your back.
You know, people don't use banks anymore.
All digital.
You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage.
Yeah, if anything, go to the stock market.
Wait. Oh, no!
Those webs were supposed to last.
Come on, Herman! If you tell me who you're working for, I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead! They made that very clear!
You're talking right now, aren't you? You know what they say, rock beats sound wave.
You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything. Don't know. Don't care. Soon as I finish the job, I'm gone.
That's a little bit too close for comfort, just saying.
Stand still.
If you ask nicely, maybe.
Hi, round two? Not letting you do that again.
Give up now and we can protect you!
No way! You ain't see what I see!
But you know, if you let me know what you saw, we could come to an understanding, right?
You son of
a... Hey!
Okay, last chance.
Only I'm allowed to cuss!
This time I really mean it!
Quit moving!
But that's my whole stick. Anything I can do? Can I EMP charge you? Nope. Alright, what am I pulling? Impact webs? Nope. Oh, I'm pulling the building down.
That piece of art looks heavy.
It does. You know what else is heavy? The weight of, you know, breaking down this establishment.
Okay, I was kidding before.
Ow.
Now is your last chance. Seriously.
Hi. Time to bring down the roof.
Sorry, Herman.
Putting the weight of the world on you, my friend.
You brought this on yourself. Literally.
I like my was it better? Weight of the world is on you. And I'm smoky.
He was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
They are. They are spooky. Hey, look, a research station.
Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also,
promise?
I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports?
Definitely no
on
biases.
Demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
Yeah, let's just say the stock market wasn't
Fight
the only thing that crashed.
Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
Hello? One of the hardest problems improving air quality is identifying a source of highly toxic low particle count pollutants. Got it.
Hey, pal. This station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some science jargony way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Too much is never good.
Readings are troubling, but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out.
Define toxic particles.
That steam vent's a good place to start.
Well, packing.
There's something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it.
Let's analyze it indeed. 3, 2, 3, 1. There we go. What is this? The parts? Mercury.
Mercury. Bonded with something else. I can't tell what.
Got the quicksilver in here.
This obviously isn't confined to one building. A lot of people are at risk.
Who's here stopping eco-terrorism, I guess.
Let's see what a sample from this can tell me.
This says I need that, and then I need this, along with that. This, oh, not that one. That one, and that one. What is it combined with? Mercury and what?
I'm on the right track.
Oh,
I just need to keep following the trail.
I skipped too soon.
It's more widespread than I thought. The whole neighborhood's in danger from this.
I wonder why no one ever brought this up. Hi, do I leak this? Nope.
Phew. That stinks to high heaven. Time to find out what's
this
in it.
This seems big. We put this in here. We get the ones that are far apart. Replace the one in the middle. Get this one right here. Replace it with the only other individual piece we get rid of. The subject identified. Ethanol.
Ethanol. Why is this sounding so familiar?
Why is it sounding so familiar?
Mercury with nitrogen and ethanol.
Mercury, nitrogen,
gotta
and
gotta get back on the trail.
Hold up, I see a backpack and that's more important than, you know, the health and safety of New York. Where's my backpack? Hello? Oh, there it is. Hey! Isn't this where I got rid of the Venom symbiote?
Rhino almost killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of.
Was it made out of metal?
Still wasn't easy to beat him.
Okay, where was I? Okay, we're on our tube right here. We'll go down. We scan this. Okay. It's already been scanned. Up we go. This place seems extremely stinky.
Need to clean up the site fast.
It's mixed in with the concrete.
Looks like I'll have to make a mess to fix this mess. One down. Nice, it's working. Just a couple more barrels.
Oh, I cannot see. Where am I? Oh, God. Hello.
Last one. That's
there
it.
There we go.
Sealing the grate with webbing should stop any residual drainage.
Pew, pew, pew.
That could have been way worse. Harry's research station just proved why it needs to stay open.
Harry's research station is already doing all this stuff. Hey, look, a backpack. Like, what's up, danger? Hi, Harry.
Hey, so I looked into reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn, you thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out.
Am I by Portside? Hey, look, it's snow
Almost
globe.
I forgot I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this city from her.
It's New York, New York.
Hey, Yuri, any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.
I know Jefferson Davis. The Wakanda Embassy, because it's purple. Royalty. Alright, where do they want me to go? All the way across was in New York. Sure, let's do that, but you know, let's do some science stuff as well. Hi. Electrically insulated suit. Electrical punch. Do that. We have only one skill available. Do I need for this? Yeah, give me that. And then gadgets. Get the spider drones. And I don't have any crime tokens, so I'll do that. But let's continue with the story.
Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
You better not sell your soul.
Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works.
That's the last thing we want. Science is selling their souls. Like, who would ever do that?
Calling all units. Active robbery of an armored car.
Active robbery with an armored car. Got it.
Please report to the scene.
What's up, danger? And here we are.
Heart to heart time. Were you not loved enough as demon baby? Dad too withholding? Mom not around? Did you cry all night?
Hey, no fair. Alright, everyone's stunned. Except for you. Get spider drones. Hello, punch. Ah, you dropped that. Kick, 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 kick. Web, 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 web.
Demons are after some serious financing.
Oh, I had to air launch people. God damn it. Up. Well, anyways. Over here we go. That's an armored truck. Or street cleaner. Who can say?
Oh boy.
What the?
Rockets! They got rockets!
They do have rockets. Alright, what am I supposed to do here? Report 10 swing kicks. Sure thing. 2, 3. Four, 5, 6, 7, he's dead. Ow. You know, that's rude. In some cultures, that's rude. 1, 2, 3. Okay, time to get that 20 combo. Come on. 1, 2, 6, 7, 8. Nope, that there goes my combo. One, 2, 3. Oh, Mr. Grenade Man. Can you chill the fuck out? Is that it? You ruined my combo.
Dudes are way too high strung.
I got me some gadgets for things, right? To get this one. No, I already have that one. For the air so- Oh no, I need challenge tokens. Who gave you a walkie-talkie, Fisk?
Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost 2 tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
It means it's totally up for grabs. I don't know what you're talking about.
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding.
Whatever I get to be stealthy?
I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with that first. A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction. That sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer.
Suits. That I wanted battle focus.
They keep talking about gear. What does Fisk store here?
Hello? You are now property of me and this billboard. And your friend's dead.
Sleep it off.
Sneaky. Oh, there's someone in the watchtower over there.
I see him.
You saw nothing. No one here. Your friend's crazy. Friend is just crazy. Ignore him. Okay, find it. Hi. How you doing? Ow. Those are bullets. Battle focus. Down on the floor you go. Out of focus. Let's get the spider drones in here. The spider drones, I just said it.
Take the
Everyone's best friend, spider drones. Who's over here? What's up? How you doing?
Not a chance in hell, buddy.
Not a chance in hell? And what about a nurse? Because that's where we're currently at. Hello? Who's over here? How you doing, buddy? Now, what made you think you were going to get some progress? Spider-woof. Oh, no shit, the cops! This Spider-woof. First to make the simplest mistake and punch first.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Says who?
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant.
Thanks.
So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
Sure. I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are?
Spider-Man?
Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. We'll find
out. But it would
way.
Be a lot easier, right? Like, why'd I have to care about
any
your
place this run
was
down
it bureaucracy?
Should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
I can take you. And any broken windows? Oh, there's a vent. Inside we go. Oh, that was a weird cutscene.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fishermen with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
The locked door is
Jeff,
over here.
You there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
No, but I do see this door that easily could be removed with this handle.
Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun, genius.
Hey, I don't know how that fed. That definitely looks
what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking
like
of.
It should have fit in there. Are you authorizing me to use your gun? Just break down the door? Apparently there's a lot of paperwork. Well, you know, the smarter option is, you know, this door right here. Like, why can't I just open? Oh, I just wasted a bunch of electrical things. There we go.
Electric web for the win.
What's the whole point of that small little door if I can't open it, right? Son
started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friend's phones.
Damn.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
But the terms of service of an iPhone. Okay. The warranty's gonna be void.
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time.
As it
is. Used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys love their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you?
These are shipping containers. They should be hollow.
One on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits.
Oh, look, glowing wires.
Phew. Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Is this the right box?
Thanks. No way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you.
I feel like there was supposed to be stuff in there.
Got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room that could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
It just
they
came.
Hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Or just Okay. Pretty sure it's up here. Hey, look. More stuff.
Pay dirt. Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway.
Great. Be right there.
Oh, there's the junction over here.
I'm shocking it if I don't know what it's connected.
Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up.
Fine. I can't be a vigilante opposite superhero, can I? I pull you up.
I could use a little help with the elevator.
I can use a little help to get off. Oh, I see what I need to do now. Focus. Or there we go. Yink.
Second floor, rusted machine parts, big honking rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Woo! Got you. Got you. Damn.
Nice. Stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock.
Damn.
Let me know if you find the junction box.
Donut
yep,
eaters.
On it.
Is this?
Did it open?
No. This door must be hooked to another box.
Is it here within the span?
Found one.
There you go.
Nailed it.
How did they do this normally? Hiya. How you doing? I'm here for my present. Wait, did I not get it?
Hey, check this out.
Oh, look, another junction box.
I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
Look at the walls. They kept guns here.
They did.
They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
There. Well, follow the lines.
Found it.
Oh, I see what I have to do. I have to, you know, yank it.
Clear.
Smash.
You were right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out?
Nope.
This thing's heavy.
Cannot help you out. This is above my jurisdiction here.
One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top.
You could crawl. Oh, I was gonna say, yeah, there you go.
Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
Put that down.
What was
oh.
That? Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
Time to move on to the ceiling.
Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry! Come on, let's go!
Dude, I could have died.
Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
How did they beat us here?
See if you can find it. This place is one hell of an armory.
I see a door here.
There. They blew the locks to get in.
Oh, hello.
Shh. Demons.
Los demonios.
Stay here.
Hell no. It'll take both of us to stop them.
Are you sure about that? I'm Spider-Man.
Some of these. They're moving. Let's go.
They took everything but the concussion grenades. I need to see your license. Oh, that's not your license. I don't understand what you're saying.
Find cover.
Impact weapon.
That's what I'm talking about.
Trying to do my part. Look it up. Firing. Stay clear. Reloading.
Oh, hi there.
Now you're just showing off.
Can you please not shoot? It's rude. Ow, ow. Stay on the floor.
I'm a little impressed.
Listen, I'm on a roll.
Stay clear. I'll stun him.
Hey, Jeff, One of your tricks would be great about now.
A little bit shocking, say.
I got your back.
Thanks, I needed that.
That's from above.
Incoming.
Your timing is impeccable.
Reloading.
Going up. Not ideal. Nope. Can I just, you know, come over
See?
Here?
I've got friends too.
Firing.
Falls on the floor, or was it falls on the floor? Immediately gets tased. Hey man, do you guys have invitations? I like to use my ability. There we go. Battle focus. Miss. Doing a backflip. Only Captain America uses shield. Just saying. Quite exhilarating. Chain reaction right here.
How we doing?
I think we're winning.
Oh god. Tase midair. Now the cure for, you know, electricity is being grounded. Oh, you guys are going now. That was a bullet. Oh damn. Pistol whipped.
You okay?
Go. I'll catch up.
Will you now? I have webs, you have feet.
If I lose two trucks full of gunmen in one day, it's time to hang up the webs.
Oh, those were heat-seeking! Hello. Why can't I jump? That was weird. Wasn't letting me jump. Zip. Zoop. Glide. Hit me once, shame on me. Hit me twice, shame on you. Hit me three times, I'm gonna commit a war crime right now.
Spider-Man, you demon stragglers at the yard.
How'd you get my number?
How you looking?
Not much better. These guys are all over the road. They'll kill someone if I can't stop them.
Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy.
How many RPGs do you have? I'm not doing anything for those RPGs that misses. They're just, you know, gonna hit someone else. Hi there.
Bystanders will get shot. I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more?
Here's you know, just getting the side view over here. Seems like you have a lot of baggage. Hey, you're grounded. Taking your gun privileges for a week. Oh, that's a truck. Hiya. Ow. Yeah. Stopping. Come on, we can do this. The good thing the train won't run on time. Come on. Oh, of course it runs on time.
Oh, great, now the three decides to run on time.
Mashing buttons. Hi, excuse me, I'm holding something right now. Oh, dang. That's going, Jeff Davis. You could have done something that I couldn't do, drive a car. Sucker punch, bitch. Now get your head out of those wheels. Okay. How you doing? Yep, all him.
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Good for him.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat.
which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know, the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We? The closer... Oh, we.
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are going to tell their story with or without you. And they thrive on controversy.
I try...
So what's your end?
Oh.
I don't have one. I just listen.
Isn't that your angle? Listening?
Okay, hop in.
She's good.
I could have given you like a little reference. She'd be like, I trust her. I better not glow green right now.
Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get-
Glow green! Hello? Control? You not want to work? Roller, please. Oh, hello. Fast travel. Oh, God. Thank God. Wait, before... I can't. It's forcing me to fast travel. I wanted to upgrade. Upgrades, people. Hey, monkey. Oh no, I've been evicted.
Come on.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on.
Can you do that with like regular dumpsters? I just like call them. Oh.
64476.
That's Route 33. Truck's already left at shift. If your stuff's not there, you're
dude,
out.
Dude, it's a rat. It's the
wait,
pizza
wait,
rat.
Please, this is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage.
Oh great, another backpack that I had to pick up.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Municipal garage, Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck?
In New York City?
I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school.
Since high school? Or till college? Hello, is there a trash can in here? Can I open it? No? Okay.
Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage.
Can I go through that vent?
Maybe there's another way in.
Nope. Oh, I see the vent over here. Inside we go.
It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right?
But I am entering.
Okay, don't need to panic.
I could be charged for at least half a crime.
Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great, I'm headed there now.
It's ideally in West Chinatown.
Oh. It's a long shot, but sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
In New York City?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L.
Larry's?
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it.
Wait, I think I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie. Should be some trucks close by. Nope. Stuff's
oh, but there's
here.
A perfectly good teddy bear right here, though. Not the spider teddy bear. Scanning environment. Oh, there's another truck. Better not start moving as soon as I get it here. Okay, there we go.
No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell.
Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
I'm hustling. Are you not questioning the fact that I immediately went, like, across town to get, like, from one trash can to another? That doesn't bring suspicion towards you, just saying. Anyways, incinerator. I'm assuming is where this big plume of smoke is at.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh, looks like trouble.
Watch first, ask questions later. I have a flash drive. Anyways, how are you doing?
Thanks.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days.
Have they now?
Probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
There's something there. Gotta move these bags out of the way.
Scan. Scan.
I think that's it.
Scanning. Wrong trash bag. Opening this.
Please be here. Please be here. Yes. Hope it still works.
It's working. System loading.
Phew. Looks like everything's here.
Explosive.
Hey, look, an old gadget prototype. Looks kind of awesome.
It reminds me of the joke, or was it the goblin bombs? Up to 25 feet.
Make this work.
A big radius there. Up to 25 feet. Anything else I could get? Landmark tokens. Landmark tokens. Can't get any more than that. Can't get any more than that. How about these other ones? Nope. Skills. We have one skills. Charge jump. Yeah, let's get some EXP by just twirling around in the air.
Guys. Oh.
Look, is that guy Spider-Man?
Who thinks he's Spider-Man?
Ice.
My brother in Christ. Or my brother in Stan Lee. I am the Spider-Man. Anyways, have a bomb. You? What's up, dude? Nope. Nope. There you go.
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned.
You know, most trash goes in the incinerator, so, you know, watch yourself.
Try MJ's.
Hi, where am I right now? MJ lives in Greenwich. Or Greenwich. Then we have the whole northern New York. Go to. Up we go.
All right. How am I going to talk my way onto MJ's couch?
Hey, MJ, you know that scene that you got because of me?
Hi, MJ. It's Peter.
I'm homeless now.
Any chance I could stay over tonight? Oh, that's too far. MJ, just in the neighborhood, and that's lame.
No, MJ, I know we're taking like baby steps, but you know.
Hey, MJ, now that we're talking again,
I'm homeless.
Okay, that just sounds pathetic.
Let's say you're homeless. Wall up your pride.
Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time.
They do.
It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking?
we go. Oop, zap. Whee! Hello.
Just got a web alert.
A web alert?
Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find
someone. No, the story that you got because of me.
She's probably busy with work.
I feel like a favor needs to be, like, owed. Okay. Let's fast travel. Not letting me fast travel.
I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him.
I'm surprised Norman Osborn hasn't just, like, bought a building for us.
Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider.
Blackhead?
Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh.
Alicia?
I know that voice.
Oh, you're close by, but I am going to do some environmental work. Just saying. Up we go. Here we are. Beep, 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 beep. I don't like my scatting skills. Hello. Falling more. Is that gunshots I'm hearing?
Be careful in here, Pete. This station analyzes hazardous chemicals, basically trying to figure out how to counteract them if they ever got out into the world, which hopefully they never will.
Yo, we're preparing?
Oh no. Someone broke in and stole a volatile rocket propellant. And they must have cracked the container because it's leaking. From the timestamp on the security cameras, it just happened.
Damn.
I need to get it back.
The good thing I'm right here.
My spider bots are still just prototypes, but this is a good time to test one. Its sensors can follow the chemical trail. Better than me swinging up on the thief. If he freaks out and drops, gotta find a quiet place to deploy the spider bot, where I can hang out and guide it.
I'm a little robot.
Not only is Mini-Me cleaning up the spills, it's leading me right to the thief.
Please stop for me. Whee! Hey, did I have the right of way in that? I didn't have the right of way in that. Beep, 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 beep. I wonder if I could create the spider robot. IRL. I feel like the most biggest problem is just like the whole crawling
I'll
situation.
I'll disperse him with a subsonic blast.
Pew, 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 pew.
Won't hurt anyone, but it's super annoying. Lucky this stuff's only dangerous over a long exposure. Or if it combusts.
Yeah, it's a good thing there's no open flames in a city where, like, most people smoke.
Maybe not.
Where are we going? We're left. Is it you, sir? Pew, 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 pew! Pew, 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 pew! Yeah, violated the law.
End of the trail.
There he is.
Up with a web burst.
Pew, 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 pew.
Got him. Now to get the fuel back.
How are you doing? Look at them. Look at the little boy, the spider bot.
Got it. Now I just need to return the fuel to the station. This little spider bot's useful. If I can ever find a way to make him cost effective, they'd be a big help.
Damn. Always thinking about money, Spider-Man. I feel you. I would like to access this door with beep boop whap beep beep.
Chemicals back where it belongs. I beefed up the station security and sent Yuri the camera footage to convict the thief. Not a bad day's work. This is one station that was already earning its keep. It should be safe from being shut down, especially now that the chemicals are locked away.
The chemicals are now locked away. Where were you, Alicia? Over here, right? There you go. One, two, three, four. Hey, there we go. There's a camera here.
Hello, Spider. Been thinking about you a lot lately.
Have you now?
We were good together, weren't we?
We were.
Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life.
You know, she promises
what
a lot of things.
What was she looking at?
She was looking at the cat
anything
right there.
Look out up there.
one of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Felicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason.
New suit available.
Better keep an eye out.
Tokens. Lead all the Black Cat missions. Sure thing.
Hey,
hi, Yuri.
You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Going up.
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were going to meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter. I'm sorry.
I also kind of got evicted from my apartment.
They were supposed to pay me tomorrow.
Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Ideally,
actually,
no.
No, not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Well, of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Damn, I get the luxury treatment. The hookups.
Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
There you are.
Meow. Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you.
Okay, where am I going? Let's go do some more environmental work. Get some more cats in the cradle. See if there's any crime.
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse.
Here we go. More scouting skills. Beep, boop, bop, beep, beep, beep. Oh, we're taking out the trash.
This is one of Mom's earliest projects. We were trying to develop a bacteria that would dissolve all the plastic in the oceans. But we, well, she ran out of time.
I don't...
If you have any ideas, it would...
I don't like how you put it that way. I know she died, but... still.
With some genetic tweaking, I might be able to crack it. But I need a better equipped lab. And the bacteria only lives in liquid environments. Wait, my web fluid. I can keep the bacteria alive in my web cartridge. ESU should have the chemicals I need to increase its power.
ESU? Empire State University. One. Two. Three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Two, three.
Oh, I can swing. The bacteria dissolved my web. It's in the cartridge for the webs I swing from. The other kind should be okay. Now I have to get to ESU without swinging from anything.
I just swung. What are you talking about? Hello. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, I'm done. Dumpster diving was
to get to Dr. Octavius's lab to combine everything. I'd just take the subway, but the bacteria won't survive that long.
One quick web work while others can't. One, two, three, jump! One, two, three, jump! Two, three, jump! Oh, hey, look, Pride flag. The Pride month. Two, three. Hello, I'm here. Hopefully there's still some power in here. You know, before the electricity bill cuts off.
Now I just need to grab the bonding agent.
Run! How are we doing? Beep. Process the sample.
Peter.
Oh.
Oh, Peter. Don't even know why I'm bothering to record this. Norman.
And now the industrial centrifuge that'll get the bacteria out of my web fluid so I can store it properly.
Or hear me out, I mix it in with the web fluid and then I could just dissolve plastic from it. We'll go this, we'll go that. We have this right here, along with this. Long boy. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Not that one. Hold up. We're resetting everything. So obviously this one needs the thing to eat it up. Right. If that, and this one gets, nope, that is incorrect. This one gets this one, and have that. I feel like you're supposed to be over here, and then that gives us what? Nope. That gives us this. Get rid of that. And we have this one. There we go. Ackerman. Substance identified. It's Laboria bacteria.
I think I improved the bacteria. But I can only tell for sure back at Harry's research station.
By putting it on trash.
Should have my web swinging back. Let's see.
Swinging.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, sweet web swinging. I'll never take you for granted again. I hope this works. I remember when Harry's mom started the project. It meant so much to them both.
Cleaning up the trash.
There's a way.
Going up, going down. Going up, going down. Arriba, abajo, up, down, one swing, can we land on it? Nope.
There's the testing receptacle, full of plastic. Let's see what happens. It's working. Not as fast as I'd hoped, but
it's sticking up the place.
Probably needs further testing.
I wish you could randomly collide with birds, lol. Imagine.
Didn't get all
you're
the
just
plastic.
Chasing a bad guy and just it's fucking bird just smacks you in the face.
Enough for Oscorp
glides.
To on it. They'd win the Nobel Prize. And it wouldn't hurt their stock price either.
I do know because this is my like second run playing this game. There is like little side missions where you have to collect a dove. That you do chase around a bird, but never one colliding with you. Up we go. Time to take some pictures.
Nice composition if I do
Trinity
say so
Church.
Myself.
Alright, where's the other monument over here? Is it this building? Got that. Where am I going next? Up. Wait. There's a black cat. There's a black cat was a camera thing over here. Might as well check it out. Whee! Down we go. One, two, three. Backflip.
Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Okay, well, now where is she?
Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but...
Oh, there you are.
That's with perfection.
I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta
play
try
time.
And get ahead of her.
What is this? Diving down.
All units, we've got a commercial robbery.
There's a crime.
Need officers on scene in the financial district.
Hold up. Suits. Did I get a new suit? Crime tokens. Oh, new power-up for suits. Bioscanner. Highlighted until combat starts. Increase the amount of health you get from focus. Hell yeah, I'm getting that one. Replacing it with EXP. And then let's get Web Blossom in here. Gadgets. Oh, I'll have crown tokens. Are they not down here? Oh, there they are.
Support your local businesses by not robbing.
Alright, what do you want me to do? Oh, I could kill everyone? Got it. Okay. Oh, more people are coming this way. Hello. You got mail. You. That's a lot of mailbox. Mac. You. That's your friend you shot at, just saying. Here, go get him. Did you 100% the game last time you played? Almost? I think I like 90% completed it. At least the main story. How is that not murder? I can see why the police want to arrest you. The police don't want to arrest me. J. Jonah Jameson wants to arrest me.
Brought all the small timers out of the woodwork.
Yeah, like, let's see how the public opinion is about Spider-Man right now. Let's open up Twitter. My parents worked their whole lives to open up their own business. Thanks for stopping the thieves and keeping our dream alive. See? Spider-Man just popped and threw trash around. JJJ was right. He's a menace. Ignore that. He's literally a litter bug. Hashtag two puns, one post. Spider-Man surprised me and my buddy down in the incinerator digging through trash like a madman. Weird Spider-Man. Great article by MJ... Yo, Wallcrawler, you come up and pick up all this freaking trash you just threw everywhere? No, they do. I know they do. What are you, a cop?
Of an armored vehicle.
Wait, there's an armored vehicle here.
Available officers.
I wanted to take a picture of you, New York. But your crime is stopping me. Whee! Now I'm littering. I'm literally a bug.
Demons robbing an old gentleman.
Hi, how you doing?
That's not how an ATM works. That's not even an
ATM.
Oh,
I gotta launch. Oh, hi there. Ow. Does that count as a launch? Nope. Here you go.
Incoming.
Time to go, smooge.
Welcome to the air show.
You got a timeout. Hi, how you doing, big man? Get down on your knees and stay down. Keep adding more crimes. I'm not a menace. Or a criminal. I got you. You see, there's a policeman. He's enjoying me saving his life. Also, a random civilian that was just throughout all this whole battle. I'm friendly. Where was the landmark thing?
It's one thing to rob an armored truck. It's another to put lives at risk.
It is.
To stop the demons.
we dive in, dive out, dive in, dive out. Where's the landmark in here? There we go. Taking a picture. I don't know what this is.
Nailed it.
This is Battery Park. There are no batteries here. Oh, there's crime happening. Excuse me, citizens. One, two, three, jump! Crime? Hello? I heard there was crime here. You guys lie to me. Going up, going down into this suspicious hallway or alleyway. Weep. Hi, what is this? Is this the courthouse? City Hall. Oop, I see some red dots. That means bad guys. Oh, they see me.
All this for little old me?
Hi, how you doing? Keep a combo. With 20 or more, get rid of the RPG guy then. Hi, right, you got my 20. Off the building and go. Oh, that was close. For that, you get special treatment. Hey, wanna catch a friend? And zip line go. I'll give you a choice. Surrender or fall off the roof. But what now? Render? If you break free, I will take that as you not surrendering. Got it. He's alive before you say anything.
I feel like there are better ways to spend your life if than shooting rockets at dudes in spandex.
I could be shooting two rockets at dudes with bandits. Hello, what building is this?
Messed
the municipal building. Okay, JJ, what do you have to say?
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toombs,
the Vulture.
AKA the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment. Which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the Raft? It's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
Well, the reason why is because if we deny them health care, then it's considered cruel and unusual punishment. And then they could sue, which will cost the taxpayer even more. The same.
Good shot.
Lower Chinatown. Oh. Here we go. Hi. I feel like I'm not supposed to be here. But you know, I'm gonna be here anyways.
Hold tight, officers. The web swinging cavalry's here.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 6, 7, 8. Catch you. 13, 14, 15. He's down. Up in the air you go. Oh, that's, those are bullets. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And now we just toy with this guy. One. Oh, is he down? Damn it, I was one away.
I'll let you take it from here, officers.
Yeah, don't mind me. I'm gonna go investigate maybe a potential break-in over here.
Bad mojo, officer. Real bad. These cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
Because she likes to play with us.
I love making you chase me, Spider.
Is she over here?
I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Where is she? Oh, I see a glimmer in here.
Hello,
there we go.
Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people. Especially me.
See, let's do this environmental thing. Another environmental and Black Cat, and maybe we might call it a day. But we. Up we go. What environmental hazards do we have to face now? In 500 meters. Is it more fish? Because I don't like swimming. Whee! Messes with my webs. There's nothing to grab onto other than fish. Oh, there's crime down here.
Gentlemen, that is not how an ATM works. That's not even an ATM.
Pew, 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 pew. That was a grenade. Keep. There we go. And special treatment for you, buddy.
Why do the demons need that much cash?
Never know. Let's use this suit for a bit. Get our web blossom. Gadgets. Can now upgrade the impact web. And also fully maximize the web time. There we go. Fully maximize the gadget. Anyways, I was on my way to do more stuff. Hello, coppers. Nope. Can I climb onto that church? Nope. Up we go. That was a little bit disorienting. Switching between sides. Whee! Hello, here we go. Oh, I hate this one. I remember this one. This is basically threading the needle.
This station's one of my pet projects. I always thought the cellular network was vulnerable to terrorist attacks, so
it is.
I set this up to monitor it. Can you do me a favor? Look for anything suspicious.
No.
Uh-oh. It's not terrorists, but there's a glitch in the system that's causing interference. And if I don't fix it, it'll bring the whole network down.
It will bring the whole network down.
There. I set my lenses to show me the danger zones. Gotta fix the cell towers before the whole city's comms go down.
One. Two.
The size of the problem area fluctuates. I need to be ready for a sudden change.
Come on. There we go. How are we doing?
One down.
Hacking into your cell phones.
Three more to solve the problem.
I now know what your internet search history is. People living in this area.
Bet I can use those helicopters to swing.
So much depends
One.
On cellular networks now.
Two.
Crash would affect police, hospitals. Be as bad as a blackout. Gotta hurry. Soon the whole system's gonna go.
Got that. Got that. Jump. Stop here. That's
Got
two.
It. The job's only halfway done.
Halfway done, so we have two more, right? Ideally, who's half of, was it four?
Oh man. I wish there was a way to
okay.
fix this for everyone except people who use their phones in movie theaters.
You're telling me.
The problem's getting worse. I'm running out of time. Invisible walls closing in. I feel like a mime. Got
Beep.
That one fixed. Bought me some time, but I can't slow down.
Yep, where's the last one?
Can't waste a second. Getting to be a tight squeeze.
Whoops, swinging from the helicopter that's over there. Swinging from here. Oh, hello. feel like I wasn't supposed to be here. Oh, God, 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 oh, fuck. What's happening? Where's the invisible wall? I think I died. Hard to say, but I think I died.
Can't waste a second. Getting to be a tight squeeze.
Jump. Ow, 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 ow. Please let me live. Now I'm dead.
Hey, you got some kind of...
Oh, I'm just there, dead on the floor.
Can't waste a second. Getting to be a tight squeeze.
I should have died. No, I wanted to glide. Okay. Going through here. Oh, the wall's getting lower. Got it. That's how I died last time. Go up, go up, go up, go up, go up, go up, go up. How you doing?
Bam! Now New Yorkers can share their domestic disputes on the subway again.
Yep.
And emergency services are safe, which is, you know, also important.
Also important. And to...
If the network crashed, it would have cost Oscorp a bundle to fix their comms. They'll want to keep this station up and running. Harry's project should be safe.
It should be safe, but is it? Fast travel through here. We have a cutscene? Or is my computer just that fast at loading? It's just that fast at loading. God damn it. Oh, look, I'm here by the ejector that I need to be by. Whee! Here we go. Up go. Do the antenna. In between thing. Do this research station. Beep boop beep boop boop.
Officers needed to assist removing traffic.
You car wreck. Needed to... the cops can handle it right now, right? Right now I have to go worry about air quality in New York.
This station's simple, but really important. It measures toxins in the air, way more sensitive than anything the city has. Bad air hits children and the elderly first.
Not the elderly.
This was a big one for my mom.
If his data is accurate, there's way too much sulfur dioxide in the air. I have a spidey hunch this is caused by inefficient engine exhaust. If I get some fresh samples, I can identify the make and model and report them.
Okay. Into the far clouds we go.
Okay, got that one.
That's one. That's two.
This can't be good for me.
It isn't. Three. Nice.
Just need a few more samples.
That didn't count. I'm annoyed. There we go.
Oh, that one smelled.
Listen, I'm from LA. Hey, yo. Welcome to First Time Chatter.
Just a couple more.
I didn't know it gave me that notification, but you're here. You're enjoying the stream as we're basically experiencing New York right now with the whole wildfire things. But experiencing the LA smog. Whee!
One more should do it.
One more should do it.
Oh, don't die. Don't die.
There we go.
That's it. Phew.
Okay, what do I do now? Oh.
Okay. Looks like we have three guilty parties. I'll need to get pictures of them for proof.
Let's get the farthest one.
Taking pictures. Just like the old Bugle days. Life was so much simpler back then.
Life was a dream. Shoo boo boo ba da ba. There we go. Taking a picture of you. Got your license plate. One. Two. Jump. Between building. Hiya, guys. Whee!
That's take a keeper.
That. Go up. go. Is someone gonna run into the ocean or what? What's happening? Got your license plate.
And the hat trick. All set. That'll get a recall ordered, courtesy of your Earth-friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Yep. Can we quit with the filter though? Okay, there we go. Oh, everything's dark. Alright, I saw Black Hat's thing over here. Let's swing our way by. Zip. Zap. Jump. Going in here, see where our XXX girlfriend? I don't know. Spider-Man and Black Cat's relationship is weird. Really toxic, actually.
Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps?
She's up to something. Something's happening over here. Oh, there it is. There's the little kitty.
There it is. That's Ty Stone's place. And it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia.
I am playing with fire.
I guess that's how you roll.
I can't remember if Felicia owes a... Oh. Okay. I think my game just had trouble was rendering for a bit. Thought it was gonna crash. Hold up. JJ
now,
has...
How often do I say Spider-Man should let the police handle crime? At least 6 times a day, and that's on my day off.
On your day
Except
off?
Once, that is exactly what happened. When Officer Jefferson Davis stopped a truck full of armed criminals from mowing down innocent bystanders.
I was stopping the fuel truck from hitting the train.
Where was the city's self-styled champion? Oh, he's the one who started this chase, right out of an 80s action movie. But it took a real hero to finish it. Thank God Officer Davis was on the scene, and that he saved all those lives in spite of Spider-Man's interference. Jefferson Davis, you have earned the coveted J. Jonah Jameson nod of respect.
I feel like that's worse than like... Oh. He just nodded, folks. He just nodded. Honestly, I feel like that's worse have. Like, I'm not putting that on a resume. You know, J. Jonah Jameson just nodded. Respect for me. Pulitzer was the prize winner twice in a row. J. Jonah Jameson, who constantly, you know, misses out on facts.
So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above 4 stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread, you know?
Whoa.
Sure?
The pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why.
I think because there's too much water. That's usually how, like, pressure system works, right? Oh, we're scanning the pressure.
Pipes are fine up here.
Go down here. Beep. Hey, how are you doing?
Here's the problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy Wait, enough to it? Fix.
And I caused problems.
That shouldn't have happened. I better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me.
Don't worry, Jameson could find like was it his shoelace untied and blame it on me. In fact, I'm pretty sure was it someone in chat is spewing lies to Jameson right now.
Got it.
Saying how I'm a murderer.
Huh, even better than duct tape.
You
just call me the Amazing Spider Plumber.
Okay, Amazing Spider Plumber. Yeah.
Hey, voila.
Got that. Got that one.
All fixed.
Up we go. Hi.
Just in time.
Falling down. Oh, this is cleared. That isn't.
Nailed it.
One more. Just all the way over here. And there we go.
Last one. But those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high. Unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe.
Time to check the outlet pipe.
The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it.
That shirt looks like blockage. There we go.
Now I ask, how many other heroes fight crime and fix your shower?
You know, like three.
But now Oscorp can't deny Harry Station stopped the public utility meltdown.
Okay, let's go to the Feast Center. And where we'll like watch the cutscene and then probably end it there. Whee! I'm changing my clothes. Once again, I'm pretty sure I do not wash these clothes. They're just here, just rank.
Can't believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown.
Damn.
Gotta start taking better care of myself.
Hey, oh, kid, the office is up here.
What are you doing here at this hour?
I'm being homeless. A homeless shelter.
What are you doing here so late?
Being homeless?
No, I got the job.
Congrats.
May's recommendation really helped. People know that when she says something, she means it.
Yeah, that's May for you.
Hope May's couch is comfortable.
Hey, look, it's me and Uncle Ben.
Miss you.
Anything else in here that I could eavesdrop on? Nope. What's that? Oh. Time to take a sleep. Hi, May. Oh, that's money. I can't take this. Let me do something for you first, May.
I can't take this.
You can and you will.
I'll pay you back.
Yeah.
Soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human.
But I'm not. I'm Spider-Man.
Martin.
Hello.
Sorry to interrupt. Just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Okay.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place.
We will.
It represents the best part of me.
That's sad.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Oh, well.
Hope Mr. Lee's okay.
He is. And this isn't just me kind of spoiling the story. I just know his character from reading the actual comic books. But yeah, with that, we'll call it an end for this today's stream. I mean, for like 3 hours and 20 minutes. Gonna go look at the VOD, see if everything sounded well. As I'm still learning the settings. Oh god, the settings. But yeah, until next time. See you guys later at some Spider-Man or maybe a multiplayer game. Who knows?